What is up, guys? It is Christ, and we are back with another Megadeth video. Welcome back to Megadeth Monday. I've done a couple other today, and I've decided I'm going to do another one. This is going to be Sweating Bullets. I've had a couple people tell me in the past, do not do reactions to remastered videos. I could not find an original version of this song, so we're going to be, unfortunately, checking out the remaster. So without further ado, we're going to get right into it. I haven't really had any problems with Megadeth copyright claiming videos, so we should be good for a minute or more. So we're going to try minute-long sections. Let's get going. It sounds like it's going to be a super fast and aggressive song. Just the name alone. Ear itches. So a little bit of I guess I didn't really know what to expect from this song. I was assuming it was going to be a lot more faster. I get a lot more faster. Great. Great grammatically correct sentence there, Christ. I thought it was going to be a bit of a faster song and a lot more aggressive, but apparently that's not the case so far. I could be wrong. Maybe it picks up over time, but other than that, it sounds pretty good. I thought that the vocals were a little bit cheesy when there wasn't a lot of guitar work. His vocals are good, but they need things behind them. That's just my personal opinion. You guys have yours. Let's continue. So one thing I definitely do like is the fact that it's not fast and aggressive, but it is creepy and ominous, which is something I do like. Definitely not what I was expecting from the song title alone. It's not what I was expecting, and my chicken over there is making noise. Let's continue. What are they doing here? I like it. I don't quite know what this time measurement is, so it's kind of hard to like get in the groove of it. Okay, a little bit of a time measurement as well as the tempo change. It's a pretty good song so far. There's definitely a couple parts I'm not necessarily the biggest fan of, and then other parts are like super, super good. So it's a little bit of a mixed bag for me personally, but we're just going to give it a couple more seconds. Let's continue. I can get behind this, that's for sure. That was definitely a pretty good breakdown of a song. I wish, I don't know. It's not my favorite Megadeth song I've heard, but it is pretty good. A lot better than some song I've reacted to on this channel. Let's continue. All right, guys, there you have. That was Sweating Bullets by Megadeth. I thought it was a pretty good song. There was a couple parts I didn't like, and I'm going to get into that. The first thing mainly the only thing I didn't like was the verses. They were a little bit, I guess he was sort of going for like a crazy or insane vibe there, but it just, to me, came across as a little bit cheesy. So other than that, I really didn't have an issue with the song. It's just the verses themselves are like what I thought were like super cheesy. And other than that, I thought it was a pretty good song. I definitely enjoyed it. And I'll listen to it again. But it's definitely not the best Megadeth song I've heard. If I had to rate them, Holy Wars is still my favorite song. And it will probably remain my favorite song. Unless they come up with something absolutely insane that tops it. That's still my favorite song. Will always be my favorite Megadeth song. But yeah, this is a pretty good track. Sweating Bullets by Megadeth, pretty good. I'm going to rate it about a 8.5. It definitely was not the worst song I've heard, but it definitely was far from the best. Yeah, that's going to be it for this review, guys. If you want to go ahead and see more Megadeth videos, I have plenty already up on the channel. And if you guys want to see more, I'll definitely be uploading Megadeth every single Monday. And with that, guys, I'm going to go ahead and leave. This has been Christ. I'll see you guys next time.